County EMS Director Todd Husty joins us now live.
And Todd, football injuries can obviously be very serious, as we've seen. You say the AEDs are worth every penny.
Yeah, you know, the football injuries can cause, in football and baseball injuries, the injury straight to the chest. It causes commotio cordis is the name of this strike to the chest that can actually act just like somebody thumping your chest when we're trying to do CPR. It can actually cause an electrical shock to hit your heart and put you into a rhythm that will not support life. The only way to get somebody out of that rhythm is to shock them. So AEDs are the bomb. I mean, absolutely.
And they had one at Spruce Creek High School yesterday, and they had folks who knew how to use it.
You know, when you learn CPR, and I really ask all of you to go learn CPR, they also teach you about AEDs, because they're everywhere. They're everywhere, and they should be. Every school should have an AED. So all the coaches, any trainers, and even some of the parents that might be around or any other teachers need to know CPR, and they'll be able to use that AED and save a life.
And what's your recommendation for parents? My son just started soccer conditioning, and he had to get the doctor to sign out all that he could participate.
Really, I think my recommendation is pay strong attention to that form. There are a couple questions on there, like, has anybody in your family ever died suddenly at an early age? Because there are some inheritable conditions, it's called short QT interval and things like that, that would require you to then go get an EKG to see if you, not everybody needs an EKG, I mean, but the ones that say yes to certain questions need more testing. And I think, so really take those things seriously.
And very quickly, we have some 16-year-olds running around out there in the heat, weighing 300 pounds, not really a man just yet. It's almost surprising we don't have more incidents like this.
I really think, Jim, that actually the training is pretty good. I think that every coach, everybody out there knows how dangerous it can be in Florida in the hot weather. So I think everybody's very, very careful. So we don't see this big mass of students coming in, these athletes coming in, falling out all the time. I think we're doing a really good job in general. Unfortunately, every now and then, somebody's going to slip through and have a condition, and it's horrible.
All right, Todd, appreciate your insights.